Hi, this is Brad Ryan at the Whittlesea Leader. The Leader has been alerted to the issue of motorists regularly running red lights at this rail crossing near a federally funded black spot at Hayington Avenue and High Street in Thomastown. Is this a case of poor driving or poor planning? What annoys you about drivers on Whittlesea's roads? Tell us your thoughts here at www.whittlesealeader.com.au.